Now, you just saw me cut out the last few remaining chips of a piece of plywood. I'm going to use all these to make my next and third poker chip set. Now, I got all these in stacks of 40. There's 200 chips right here. And like the last set I made, it's a jumbo size set. And I'm using 5mm thickness plywood to make these chips with. Now, the major difference with this set is I'm going to hand paint the graphics onto these chips. The other two sets I made, I used printer paper. I just designed some graphics on some paper and then glued it to the chip. So I'm going to clean up and sand another 40 chips. Now it gave me 240 chips altogether, which is a decent size poker chip set. So let's get started. Now, just now finished cleaning up and sanding all those poker chips. I have 240 of them, and they are in stacks of 40, so I'm going to have 40 chips for each denomination, and I plan on those denominations being 25s, 100s, 500s, 1000s, 5000, and 10000. I wanted to go one step up beyond that and make a $25,000 chip denomination, but I ran out of plywood. But this is a good size poker chip set nonetheless. Now my next step is to decide on what kind of graphical design I'm going to put on these chips. And I was planning on hand painting every one of them with an artist brush and using some acrylic paint. Now I have a piece of plywood. I made this about a year ago. I've been using this to help me decide on what kind of design to go with. What I did, I just got on here and I just come up with as many poker chip design ideas as I could think of. And I've got it narrowed down to one, and it's going to be this one. It'd be real easy for me to cut out a stencil and then use that to trace the design or the lines on all the chips and then hand paint with an artist brush. So that'll be my next step, is to cut out a stencil and then I can get into painting.
Thank you.
here's my first completed hand-painted poker chip set. I'm real happy with how it turned out. It just looks great. And wow, it took 96 hours and 30 minutes to complete this set. It was certainly very time-consuming, hand-painting each and every chip, but it was well worth the time and effort. And I got my 25s, 100s, 500, 1,000, 5,000, and my $10,000 chips. They stack really well, sound great. Can't wait till I have my first game, my first poker game with these. Well, I appreciate everyone sticking around and watching this to the very end. Y'all have a great day.